Another level in this second quarter. 16-7, the tackle count.
8 seconds to kick a 10th goal for the Torm. Hawkins, Duncan, he's got one high and he'll line up after the siren. Maybe he'll need a barrel, Brownie. This will make it 10 for the Torm.
He's with that top of
a big barrel.
Well, they're running hot at the moment, Howie. I wouldn't bet against him. Especially this man, he has magnificent skills.
Sarah Jones about to speak to him. She might let him get his kick away first.
That is your line, Mitch.
So he's got his line. It has been a perfect term for the Cats.
Up and down, straight up and down.
Is Jack Redden allowed to jump up and down on the mark?
You got the call off.
With the new rule, do we know that?
He's holding it for the barrel, I think. It's a barrel, Brownie. You don't see it very often in modern footy. Duncan to really line up. Kadinya Park, he's onto it. Has it got the legs? I reckon it has. What a quarter of football by the Cats. They're going for the review. Just call the goal and call it now.
It's been a great quarter for the boys there. It's always a tough spot against West Coast, but they are missing, a lot of players. But, yeah, we'll keep our foot on the throat here.
There you go, on the screen, confirmation of the goal. Talk us through the intensity it really lifted in that second term.
Yeah, we were awesome around the footy. We got the ball forward and we won our contest. Footy can be a simple game at times.
The boys are going to want to get around you. We'll let you get into the change room.
Thank you very much.
This is the type of day it's been for the Cats. After the siren into the halftime break, Mitch Duncan from 60. The coach loved it. Mitch loved it. His teammates loved it. The crowd did, everyone except Eagles fans, appreciating the skill there from Mitch Duncan, who unloaded. He's kicked 4 today, Mitch Duncan.